We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. And he wasn't ready for that counterpunch. Needs to put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better. Straight right just misses. So much firepower here. Usually you don't need a weather report for a boxing match, but we certainly do today as we fight under the sun.
So Todd, let me explain to you. We are outside. Nobody can turn the temperature down. Nobody can turn the sun down. When that sun's beating on you, when you're
we've never seen Canelo in this sort of trouble. Can't believe they managed to beat the count, but that could be the last hurrah.
Oh, he can smell blood. Look at that. He's putting down walls. He knows what shot works and where to land it. Then try and do it again. He's just not got to get trigger happy.
Swinging big and missing big with that hook. So we enter the final 10 seconds here in a pretty dominant display. Boy, this next round is going to be crucial considering the knockdown we just witnessed.
You're being put down.
And there's the bell to start the round. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full battle, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen.
You saw it here live, a knockout win. Congratulations.
A knockout victory. That is